digital technology should be, I mean, can be enjoyed for any people around the world. Yeah, there's no gap between the rich and the poor. Yeah, this technology is the right for any countries, for any people in any level of life. That's why the UN should consider about the rights for the people to enjoy the newest technology, which is digital technology.